try to press the right and the left buttons.
Inaudible.
What did you say? What do we need to do? Please come again.
And our first view from cameras on the International Space Station of the Soyuz as it continues what so far has been a flawless approach for docking to the Poisk module. The two spacecraft traveling 254 statute miles just off the northeast coast of South America, moving from southwest to northeast in an orbit inclined 51.6 degrees to either side of the equator.
340 minus 0.7. The angular size is nominal.
The Soyuz continuing an automated approach through the core's automated rendezvous system. It is honing in on the beginning of the fly around, which will get underway just momentarily. In the Zvezda service module at the control panel, in the unlikely event something would happen with the core system, Yuri Malenchenko is standing by to operate the TORU, or telerobotically operated rendezvous unit, to manually fly the Soyuz in, but so far so good. Everything functioning perfectly with the 06M spacecraft under the command of Oleg Novitsky in the center seat of the descent module. And, of course, this view from station cameras of the Soyuz spacecraft as its pre-programmed approach begins to put the brakes on, if you will, for the start of station keeping. Not quite there yet, just a few meters to go. The Soyuz solar arrays precisely aligned for final approach and the eventual contact and capture with the Poisk module.
Can you see the station through the sky? Is everything fine? Everything is fine.
And the visiting vehicle officer at Mission Control in Houston reports the beginning of station keeping at a distance of about 197 meters. The Soyuz will remain still now to enable Russian flight controllers here at the Russian Mission Control Center in Karyov an opportunity to assess the alignment of the forward docking probe with the Poisk docking port that you see just above the crosshairs on this engineering view from the Soyuz external camera. At the bottom of your screen, you're looking at the Zarya module, the first component, the first element of the International Space Station that was launched on November 20th, 1998, atop a proton rocket from the Baikonur Cosmodrome. Its solar arrays folded like an accordion, never to be used again. The Zarya drawing power not only from the Russian segment through the solar arrays on the Zvezda service module, but also from the U.S. segment of the International Space Station.
We can see the docking assembly clearly. Copy. Kazbek, we can see you. Everything is fine, good trajectory. We can see you on the station camera. Copy.
Yuri Malenchenko in the Zvezda service module offering a quick greeting to Novitsky, indicating that everything looks normal from their perspective inside the International Space Station, the two craft currently flying over Algeria.
100 and 0.6 range rate. Copy. 2.5 squares is the angular size of the service module. We can see the target clearly. Copy. Range is approximately 35. The target is aligned and the cross Copy. The target is at the center. The crosshairs are aligned. Copy. Proceed. The target is at the center. We are expecting. We
have docking confirmed. Contact and capture confirmed at 7:29 a.m. Central Time, 4:29 p.m. Moscow Time over the southern Ukraine. Three new residents have arrived at the International Space Station.